what are large language models slash LLM. So it is something which generates human-like text like your GPT. So there is something called foundation model. Inside it is LLM. So foundation model are pre-trained on large amount of unlabeled and self-supervised data, whereas LLMs are applied specifically for text or text-like things, example the code you write. So how does an LLM work? It consists of three parts. The first is the data where the text input is taken. Second is the architecture. The architecture consists of neural networks. Considering GPT, it contains something called transformer, which we will discuss later. And the third is training, where all the large amount of data is trained. Now, during this training, model learns to predict the next word in a sentence. Now, let's take a mango is dash. So, what does this model do is, it tries to guess. It tries to guess the next word is car. Now, with each iteration, the model tries to adjust its internal parameter, reducing the difference between the actual prediction and the actual outcome. The model keeps on doing this, mutually improving the word prediction till the actual word is generated, that is, mango is yellow.